My father used to say that Jews had the facility of picking up the best qualities of the wider community in which they lived. For instance, the German Jews were inclined to be a bit arrogant. The British Jews were inclined to be a bit pompous. The American Jews were inclined to be a bit boastful. And he said the Irish Jews were the friendliest Jews in the world. They also, unfortunately, drank more than any other Jews.